Common restaurant phrases in Chinese. Hello everyone, welcome to Everyday Chinese. This is Crystal. Today let's learn some common restaurant phrases you could use in a Chinese restaurant, including making a reservation, 预定, being seated at the restaurant, 就坐,Ordering your food. 点餐 Dealing with problems. 处理问题 Paying the bill. 买单 First, let's listen to dialogue 1. Making a reservation. 预定
你好，宝牛餐厅。
你好，我想预定今天晚上的位子。
好的，请问几位？
两位。
您几点过来？
六点。
您贵姓？
免贵姓李。
李小姐，帮您订好了。
谢谢。
预定 means to book or to reserve, and 位子 means table.The host or hostess usually asks 几位 to confirm the number of guests and 几点 to confirm the time.
To get the audio or PDF notes, you can click the link in the description box. Next, let's listen to dialogue 2. Being seated at the restaurant.
就坐
您好，欢迎光临，两位吗？
对，我们有预定。
您贵姓？
李。
这边请。
When you arrive at a restaurant, the host or hostess usually stands at the entrance waiting to greet you by saying,
欢迎光临。
欢迎光临 means you are welcome to be here. If you booked, then the host will lead you to your seats by saying,
这边请。
这边请。If you did not book in advance, you can tell the number of people in your party to the server so that he or she brings you to an appropriate table. For example,
四个人的位子。
四个人的位子。Dialogue 3. Ordering your food.
点餐。
这是菜单。
好的。
请问现在点菜吗？
你们有什么推荐吗？
糖醋排骨、酸菜鱼、宫保鸡丁。
我要一个糖醋排骨，一个宫保鸡丁，一个小白菜，再来两碗米饭。
喝的要吗？
两杯橙汁。
就这些吗？
就这些。 好的，稍等。
菜单 means menu。
点菜 means to order。
And 推荐 means to recommend.
We usually use 要 and 来 to order our food.
要一个糖醋排骨，来两碗米饭，
就这些吗？
There is another phrase you often hear.
还要别的吗？还要别的吗？
If you don't want to order anything else, you can say
不要了，就这些。不要了，就这些。
Dialogue 4. Dealing with problems.
处理问题。
Sometimes things happen, like getting the wrong meal or waiting a long time. In cases like these, here are some everyday Chinese phrases.
我们的菜快好了吗？
等了很长时间了。
抱歉。我帮您看一下。
这个不是我们点的。
不好意思，马上给您换。
Dialogue 5. Paying the bill.
买单。
你好，买单。
你好，总共180。
您的小票。
谢谢。
慢走，欢迎下次光临。
When you are ready to pay the bill, you can say 买单 to the server.Then pay your bill by phone. After that, you will receive your 小票。
慢走，欢迎下次光临。
慢走 literally means walk slowly. Chinese people believe that the slower you walk, the safer you will be. Because you can avoid a traffic accidentOr not getting hurt by something else on your way home. So it actually means goodbye, be safe or take care. Alright, that's it for today's lesson. See you next time.